When we talk about Lorentz force, we talk about the combination of electric and magnetic force on a point charged due to electromagnetic field. Before we get started, if you want to support us, don't forget to leave a like at this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. The Lorentz force is the basis for many technological devices which use electromagnetism, like a thermionic valve and a spectrometer, which is a scientific instrument used to separate and measure spectral components of a physical phenomenon. This simple experiment allows us to better understand the Lorentz force principle. Let's start! For this experiment, we only need a thin wire, a battery, and a magnet. JAES, in its catalog, is able to supply a wide range of batteries and a wide range of magnets from different manufacturers. For this experiment, we will use this battery and this magnet. Okay, let's start to shape our thin wire on this way. We are using a thin wire because it's a good conductor of electricity, but most of all because it's not a ferromagnetic material, which means that it doesn't turn into a magnet when electricity flows into it, avoiding any magnetic field interference. Okay, this is the shape that the wire must turn into. Let's take our magnet and place our battery on the top of it, in this way. Now, we simply place the shaped wire on the top of the battery, keeping in mind that the wire terminals must be in touch with the magnet. Our wires start to rotate. That's because our thin wire is immersed in a magnetic field while the electricity flows into it, and a force acts on it, letting the rotation happen. This force is perpendicular to the motion of the charged particle. Finally, if you found this video useful, let us know by leaving a comment and subscribing to our YouTube channel to stay tuned on the release of new videos. Thanks for watching.